A mother is seeking answers in the brutal beating to death of her son, Kwame Bhagwandin, an ex-prisoner of Angoys Avenue, New Amsterdam. Donna Little, called Susie, told the newsroom that she was informed of her son's death on Saturday last. She last saw her son on March 16th and said he was heading into the Berbice River with a friend. Bhagwandin was accused of being involved in the robbery and beating of a Kimbia Upper Berbice River family on Friday night. Hours after the incident, he was caught by residents, tied up and beaten to death. According to the distraught mother, someone showed her a photo of her son, tied up, covered in blood, and asked her if she recognized him.
I take the picture along with one of the person, mm-hmm. and I went to the station, central police station. This was there, the man. You have got any report concerning anything up in the river or so, right?
Mm-hmm.
The lady said, no. Then get no report.
But 4 days later, there has been no official report from the Ghana Police Force on either the robbery or the vigilante killing. On Monday, the police arrived at Liddell's house and two ranks from the Criminal Investigation Department asked her to accompany them. Liddell said she was told that her son was targeted because he was a stranger in the area.
Okay.
I was made to understand my son pick up after the robbery. Let's say how they find him someplace and he's a stranger in the area.
The newsroom understands that a gang of men invaded the house of 25-year-old boat captain Rayon Gladstone and his wife around 23 hours. They ransacked the house, assaulted the victims, and stole approximately $500,000 in cash from the boat captain, an undisclosed amount of cash from his brother, along with jewelry. Gladstone's wife, Delissa, recounted what transpired and explained that the incident has left her traumatized.
Start lashing the windows, I start trying to get in to the door. Well, me and he was in our room. We go into the room with the other brother, Ryan. We go in the room with him. He was in there. They come in and then they start hitting us. They start doing us all kind of thing. They start asking us some money, jewels, and they destroy the place.
Meanwhile, the newsroom understands that Bhagwandin and a friend who accompanied him to the Berbice River were recently arrested for armed robbery committed in New Amsterdam. Bhagwandin also had an ongoing matter before the court for robbery under arms committed some 2 years ago. He has faced a series of charges for armed robbery in the Berbice courts and is well known to the police. Isanella Patwa, Newsroom.